match, the Addicts were hoping for better things in the away fixture against Derby. Charlton's Carl Leaburn bagged the first goal of the afternoon, collecting the through ball from Colin Walsh and chipping the shot past Derby keeper Peter Shilton. Derby fought back bravely, and it came as no surprise when Ian Ormondroyd scored the equaliser after 81 minutes. Just when it seemed the draw was inevitable, Gary Nelson was able to capitalise on a rebound off the Derby bar, scrambling the ball over the line to give Charlton a last-minute winner. The final score, Derby 1, Charlton Athletic 2.